latest news, I'm Palak with you. CM Kejriwal said, we all have that follow corona protocols in a big way. Our security is in our hands. Wear a mask with your hands. Frequently follow this social distancing. Also get out of the house daily. And something is necessary, work if there. It's just a matter of days. If the three waves of corona are gone, then this fourth will also go. CM Kejriwal said on corona crisis, we do not want to put a lockdown, order some restriction in compulsion. CM Kejriwal said 65% of corona patients in Delhi are under 35 years old. How they will say corona stop? The corona cycle will break only when there is vaccination. The central government has imposed a lot of restriction. I request the center to remove the restriction. In the view of increasing cases of corona in Delhi, the Delhi government announced strict restriction on Saturday. After this, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kumar Kejriwal today held a press conference and appealed to the people to cooperate with the corona crisis with the government. If you are watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you are watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon.